Hello, one. I'm Officer Marcus Trujillo with another Tuesday traffic tip, and this one comes from a viewer. This one sent in to us by Mr. Jesse Garcia. Mr. Garcia would like to know about horse-drawn carriages, and we do have those in the downtown area, so be advised that if when you are in the downtown area, horse-drawn carriages actually fall under the Vulnerable Road Users Act that was enacted here. The city ordinance protects vulnerable road users, and horse-drawn carriages are one of the classes of vulnerable road users. So as such, if you are attempting to pass a horse-drawn carriage, if you're in a regular vehicle or light truck, you need a minimum of 3 feet to pass. Or if there is another available lane traveling in the same direction, you need to just go ahead and vacate that lane and allow the horse-drawn carriage to have their own lane. If you're in a larger truck or a commercial motor vehicle, then that minimum safe passing distance is 6 feet.